Battle of Los Angeles, California, USA, 1942. During the Second World War, US armed forces spotted something in the night sky and attacked it with full-scale anti-aircraft artillery, but still failed to bring it down despite several reported direct hits. Photos published in the LA Times show multiple searchlights pointed at the flying object. To this day, it remains unidentified.